to agree with the DNC is a tricky line to walk. You gotta stay away from the details, but know all the points to talk. You have to move your lips as if you care about the black and brown. Slap the wrists of the racist cops gunning the people down. But when it comes to housing folks priced out of town who are living in the dump, you can't support rent control. Wall Street might slump. To agree with the DNC, you must talk of climate change. You must have a position on ethanol and whether chickens are free range. You support lower emission standards and carbon cap and trade. But when it comes to actual science and the change that must be made, you'll rail day and night at the antics of the squad while giving all the frackers the old wink and nod. To agree with the DNC, you must support all genders. When it comes to bathroom access, you're the great defender. But making sure those runaways have somewhere safe to live, they should run away to Cuba. Here, that's too much help to give. It smacks of socialism, and that's going much too far, you know. Speak of hope and change, but support the status quo. To agree with the DNC, your face must have two sides. Quote MLK all through the day, while at the same time you deride all the social policies and economic transformation that the man said were needed for any decent nation. Quote, I have a dream, but don't speak of the demands of his march on Washington for equality, jobs, and land. To agree with the DNC, you must say that you love peace, but in the face of those damn Russians, you lament the world needs police and the $1 trillion budget we must raise each year is a sacrifice we must make, though sometimes we shed a tear that it is necessary to spend so much on guns and bombs that there's nothing left for childcare or feeding sons and mobs. To agree with the DNC.